For the CircuitPython Parsec today, I want to talk about debouncer. A debouncer is used to prevent mechanical buttons and switches from rapidly registering multiple clicks when you touch them. This blue switch on the left is using no debouncer. The microcontroller is going to read whenever I click, and it's going to advance this NeoPixel, this blue NeoPixel, by one each time I click. And you'll notice I can't click it just once. This yellow button on the right, this one's using the debouncer. So that means I can very nicely and neatly and gently click one at a time through these NeoPixels. It's really hard to get this blue one where I want. If you look at the code here, you can see I'm importing the digital I/O library as well as the debouncer library. The blue button is just a traditional digital in out, and I'm using with a pull up resistor. The yellow one, I set that input pin, but then I use the debouncer to set up this button. Yellow is debouncer on that pin that we've set up the same way. The debouncer update, so button yellow.update right here, checks the debouncer, so it's polling to see if something happens. And then this is the condition for me pressing it, the value false. So it goes from high voltage to low voltage. That means I've pressed it. It's a sort of discrete event, so it means we don't get that bouncing, we don't register multiple clicks, and it doesn't matter how long I hold it. When the button goes back up from low to high, it is a separate event, so that means I can also record that. And so that is how you can use the Adafruit debouncer. And that is your CircuitPython Parsec.